So, what is going? Wow, everything went back to normal here. Just realized that. What's going on, everybody? So I couldn't help but cheat a little bit and found out that where to get the parts to the where to get the parts for having a brain fart. Oh shit, I forgot. Wow, that was a really solid. Why won't you run? That is really creepy. Don't ever do that again. But no, I decided to look up where you get the flamethrower parts and found out that it's very missable. It is extremely missable. So basically, don't go to the device yet. And, well, head back to the business district, which is where Hoffman's base is, or safe house. So yeah, very missable. Glad I actually looked it up because I already went through a little bit of what comes after that. And I felt like, this felt like the end of the road. Especially after the question that comes up, which was the typical video game cliche quote, which was, are you ready to go? And you get the choice of saying, I'm ready, no, I'm not ready. Which usually always means that you're at the end. And I don't think they'd give you that at the end. The hell?
Sykes, you're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. But I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
Oh, I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
But yeah, no, when a game asks that, usually that means you're not going to be able to find anything else. I don't really think that means there's going to be a mirror anymore. Nah, there has to be a mirror. I don't think they would just erase the mirror like that. Especially when I feel like I could say with most certainty that I'm definitely not close to the end yet, because I mean, once we deal with Theodore, we still got Myra to deal with. I mean, whatever the fuck is going on with her, it's obvious we're gonna have to fight her. I don't think there's gonna be any way around that. Why did it break again? What the hell? Well, I guess that answers my question. And it looks like they're just like O'Neill. They couldn't really create their own design.
Thank you.
Whew. Well, shit. Oh, what do I have? Well, shit. Oh, fuck! This is hell on earth. Oh, wait, I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. I don't know why I thought that was gonna fucking work. Ow. Stupid. Why? I gotta ask. Why were they lazy on the design, though? It's like, why not just make them look different from O'Neill? You know, it kind of makes it feel like O'Neill doesn't really have an interesting design to himself. It just makes him seem bland now. You have a pyro problem. Oh, fuck. How did you... Not gonna question it. I had a feeling that wouldn't work. Fuck off, dude. This is so fucking stupid. This is stupid. I'm gonna need some water after that. Water! So tasty! If I can sneak up on him, because I have barely no ammo, but if I can sneak up on this guy, I could kill him. Or I could just head to Sykes. I can't see shit. This is such bullshit! How does he fucking keep turning to me? Fuck you! Yeah, go to hell.
Just the component I need. Almost there.
Dick.